If you would have asked me before, I would have told you. Laramie is a beautiful town, secluded enough that you can have your own identity. A town with a strong sense of personality.
And whenever I think of Matthew, I always think of his incredible beaming smile. I mean, he'd just walk into a room and he'd be like, you know, and he'd smile at everyone.
As of 12 midnight tonight, Matthew was admitted in critical condition.
If you had 100 customers like him, it'd be the most perfect bar I've ever been in, okay? And nothing to do with sexual orientation, absolute mannerisms. Manners, politeness, intelligence.
At 12:53 a.m., Matthew Shepard died.
Aaron McKinney and Russell Henderson come in. Now, I didn't know their names then, but they're the accused. They're the perps. They walked in just very stone-faced, you know, dirty, grungy, rude, gimme, that type of thing.
But Matthew definitely had a political side to him.
He came into the world premature and left the world premature.
Think about that. I don't understand.